He's going to tuck it and run and get hit hard. Coming up is Eli Apple off the corner.
Apple just tattoos him with a textbook. Oh, that is a great hit.
Samuel in motion. Give it to Robinson. To the outside he goes. Wentz throws a block, and Robinson takes the ball to the one-yard line. Wentz took Roquan Smith out of the play.
Right. I mean, what?
And they set it up for McCaffrey with blockers, trying to get to the edge. McCaffrey, can he get to the sticks? He cannot. Tossed to the turf by Ernest Jones. Somewhere Ric Flair says, woo, as he tossed him down.
We got a little scuffle on the sidelines over there.
Probably because of the suplex from Ernest Jones.
Ooh.
You know, so much of offensive football is rhythm and confidence, and I thought they established that.
Dangerous throw to Eckler, who gets hit and dumped by Damari Mathis.
It's a fly.
Burrow looking around, now on the move, still looking, directing traffic, and has to throw it away just as he's hit hard by DeMario Davis, and a penalty flag flies.
Stepping back, stepping away from the opponent, and that's knocked out of the hands of McKenzie. Justin Reed lowered the boom. Would not have been enough for a first down anyway.
Third and short. Rodgers floating one, has a man. Incomplete for Lazard, but a penalty. They're going to get Whitehead on the helmet to helmet. And they're going to give Green Bay the 15 yards on a first down.
Whitehead comes around, hits him hard, hits Lazard dead in the helmet.
Option routes.
Here's McCaffrey out of the backfield, and Jalen Ramsey says, I'm ready for you. Drops him like a bad habit, and it's fourth down.
Lit him up.
Dancin came back to get it. He was covered by Davis, but he came back to grab it. Now Pickett is a little slow to get up. Boy, Devin White laid a big hit on Pickett. They also threw a flag on the play in the backfield.
Serving. He'll take off. Can he get in? And he'll get stopped just shy of the goal line. Inside the one.
He's trying to get the ball into the end zone, and there's the safety. He's trying to keep an eye on him.
Wrightwell is in there as well. Fake it. Jones, little floater, caught. Good concentration. Breida holds on to the football for a first down. He took a pop.
Third down. Pressure up the middle. Rodgers breaks away. Looking around. Throws. Caught for the first down. Robert Tonyan. What a play by Rodgers.
And Rodgers took a big hit. The two-hand stuff. Second and 10.
Ramsey
and a
blitz and a sack. Back-to-back weeks with a sack for Jalen Ramsey.
He's holding
the first two in his career.
Seemed like a lot of passion there. We'll see if it works. Here's Aaron Jones. Oh, what a tackle. Oh, my goodness. Quincy Williams with a pile driver.
Wow. Watch Quincy Williams come in. That is like a textbook tackle. That's like teaching tape.
Doing, and they've done a great job.
Third down and two. Bridgewater slips, then gets back up. And he takes a hard hit. About a yard shy of the first down marker from Jordan Hicks.
Jackson inside the 10, lowers his shoulder, and down to the 3. Shaquille Griffin makes the tackle. That was some hard running by Deion Jackson. Jackson right up the middle, lowers his shoulder and takes it in. Hey, Kyle Brandt, that might be an angry run. Deion Jackson with the touchdown.
Walker pressure on, Smith gets rid of it. Eskridge has it. The blitz was on, smothered at the 45 by Buda Baker, but a first down.
Coming around the end, McLaurin takes a real shot, gets to the 42-yard line. That's Eddie Jackson who comes up there, number 4, to take him down.
Third and 8, four-man rush. Rodgers step away from pressure, completes to Dobbs, who is deaf. Well short of a first down by Quincy Williams. What a tackle. And the Packers are forced to punt.
Swing to McCaffrey. McCaffrey down the sideline, another first down, out of bounds at the 23, knocked out by Taylor Rapp.
This is just our scouting report. Ooh, another violent collision. Those two They got a date.
If you do complete it in the middle. Garoppolo under pressure. Ball comes out. Oh, and San Francisco was right there to get on it. Flag is down. Brendel jumps on the open football after.
Ryan, dangerous pass is batted down. Tyson Campbell came over and got a hand on it. It's fourth down, and Reich does not hesitate.
James will work it towards the sideline. And a flag down, a hit out of bounds. A.J. Klein.
Flip. Ball. Patiently waiting, not much there. And then a late hit out of bounds. That's going to be a penalty, I would think. No flag. It sure looked like that might have drawn. They went, looked like the official went into the pocket.
Yeah. He didn't get it.
Smith, plenty of time. And it's batted away. Here comes the flag as he goes down. Had Smith been able to deliver the football, but we'll check the flag.
I think they do. Maybe they don't.
DeAndre Carter breaks one tackle. That was inside the 10, and that was Tyree Cleveland downfield that could not make that tackle, and then a collision on the sideline. And that's Aaron Patrick, who's involved for the Broncos, and then
on first down, Bridgewater over the middle, bobbled, and then a diving attempt at an interception, and Harrison Smith. We'll see if it hit the turf. Looked like it did.
Jalen Waddle lets it get to his body.
Ruling on the field is an interception by the defense. First down.
Oh.
1 for 3 on fourth this year. They're going to toss it to Fournette, and he powers his way like a bowling ball down just shy of the 20. Boy.
High, booming, spinning kick. Rodgers. Ooh, big hit just across the 25 to the Jets. Punted away.
So third and 25. Dalton throwing, and it is complete. That's going to be well short of a first down. The catch is made just across the 30-yard line by Juwan Johnson, the tight end.
28-9 in the second half. De'Ernest Johnson gets drilled by Mack Wilson. De'Ernest Johnson.
Bears go no huddle. Pick up the pace here. Fields deep downfield, and it is going to be caught for a touchdown. Dante Pettis threw it over Kendall Fuller, but Fields is down. So he sure shaken up again. You got a flag that's thrown. You got a four.
Toss play, McCaffrey. Trying to find a crease. Gets a little bit one, then hit hard by Taylor Rapp, who came back after being out last week with a rib injury. Looks like he's feeling fine.
Whoa.